needs it when I can recruit degenerates like you to go on errands. Hey, by the way, you mind picking up some milkware out? I'm joking. You'll only be asked to collect what's needed for the larger operation, so unless we're taking advantage of a guard's lactose intolerance, you won't be sent to the farmer's market. Rest assured. Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Meriwether rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPVs. It's a live-fire test, so expect resistance once you engage. Try and hold off engaging for as long as possible, though. Your best chance of success will come if you retain control of the situation.
Hey, Will!
These vehicles are fast, armored, all-terrain. Perfect for a militarized police, police-sized military, and concerned civilian interests. Whether you're driving this into enemy forces in a theater of war, or a crowd of protesters in downtown LS.
Insurgent LAPV Mark III integrity test on my signal, and fire!
tell you we only needed one of these? Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merriweather won't notice a difference. Guys won't need armor in there, will ya? All right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.